Guys, what's up? We are back with more Ferrani Stormmail gameplay, and this is the fourth mission of the Viking story up the beach. And that's pretty much gonna be it. But guys, I've been recording like a lot, so I've got a lot of footage in. So if my videos upload like once a day this week, that's more than likely gonna be why. Because
Apollyon's
I've just been
war had
recording a
taken
lot.
us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
How'd they know?
The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Oh, that's a hero. Hi. This is cool.
Need to open that gate. Warlord are dying down there.
Back up. Oh dang, a big explosion. Someone's Shigoki. Hey, what's up? No. Down? Oh. I think I might be going the wrong way. Someone's behind me. Had to look at the... Oh, Orochi. Let's go, Orochi. Fine, I'm charging. Murdered him.
That chain should do it. All we needed to do now was push them back.
Dang. No, I don't feel like getting a big fight in here, so I want to just get out of here and just move on. I'm gonna fight in this. I would, but...
Samaka! Banzokume ga subete o buchikowashi yotte kono shiro wa otsuta. Mohaya hei mo oranu.
I totally understand what you're saying, dude.
Atai no shi mo hodo naku tsukiyo. Mon wo hiraita no wa kisama da.
You're in my way.
Naganaka yari oru wa.
How did he? Oh, dang.
これでしまいだ。門を開いたのは貴様だ。これでしまいだ。
貴様の始めたことだ。貴様に呪いあれ。
Come on.
Fine, that was hard. He just went
back. That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
Well, there was that. If you liked it, leave a comment, like, subscribe, hit the bell icon. If you watch one, might as well watch them all. And I will see you all in the next video.